than it looks.
I know your little secret, Pesto. I know exactly what's going on.
Your lordship.
Oh, yes. You think you can pilfer my filly, don't you? You think you can con an innocent woman out of her fortune?
Oh, me?
Last one.
Well, I got here first. I've spent a long time reeling in that fluffy-headed bunny lover, and I'm not about to let some puddle-headed peasant poach her from me. Comprene?
Oh, right. I'll be off then.
You're not going anywhere, Pesto.
Ow!
Not until I've taught you a jolly good lesson. Oh, come on, Queensbury rules. Put them up, you little pipsqueak. You're shaking. Don't tell me you're a scaredy cat as well as a scoundrel. I don't think acting like a big girl's blouse will get you out of it. There's no mercy with Victor Quatermain.
Hey!
Oh! There is a wire!
Oh.